Let me go check. Any new stuff? I guess that's from challenges, you get the things. Me! City Escape. We're saving Rouge. Oh, wait. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Leave me there, gotta keep moving on. Guess what lies ahead, only one way to find out. No, we're not doing that. Beat us up. Got places to go, gotta. This game is epic. Sorry. If you collide with enemies on walls or riding on the skateboard, you'll be knocked off. So watch it, kid. Thanks for the attitude, Omocha. I needed that. Alright. I'm just curious to how City Escape will be played out in 2D. From what I remember, there still is... Oh, there's all the gun robots. Okay. From what I... Oh, Amy has a market? I didn't know that. From what I remember... I remember seeing a trailer where... Oh, God. I remember seeing a trailer where there was still a, you know, the gun truck? I believe that that still is in 2D. It's just, like, kind of really different and weird. We'll see how they made that work. Unfortunately, we can't get that red coin, it looks like, but... Oh, well. Oh, okay, yep, that's the gun truck. Go, go, go! Oh no, we only have to run in one direction. That's not hard at all. Oh, it's still here. It's still here. Okay, it's still here. It's definitely still here. Alright, we escaped. Uh-oh. That was lucky. I was hoping that gun truck scene would have been a bit longer. Like the gun... Uh-oh. Oh my god, it's still not gone. And it's launching robots. Okay, so I guess the gun truck is kind of like throughout the whole level. Which I actually like how they executed that. I do like how they executed that. And it's here again. Good stuff. Oh, fuck that. It literally ran us over. How do we... Oh, I gotcha. I was like, did they not check the game before? Like, what happens if that happens? Nope, you gotta go sell your Xbox. Sorry. Can't beat the game. Can't even turn it off. It's stuck and we glued into the power socket. Oh my god! What kind of shit is that? Trucks cannot pull that shit off. No way. Refuse to believe that. That didn't even happen. We're gonna ignore that. That never happened. That was so friggin'... It was one of those things that... Ooh. Well then. That's never playing a Tony Hawk game for the rest of my life, that's for sure. Hey, we get to see the truck fly from the sky again. Oh, wait, no way. Okay. Uh-oh. No. Fuck. I really wanted to keep that. It just didn't look like we were going fast enough to make the loop, that's why I jumped. Uh-oh, here comes the truck. God, it looks so epic. Not gonna lie. Whoa. That was a bit uncalled for, sir. And we will escape from the city. I will make it through. Follow me. Set me free. Trust me and we'll escape from the city. I'll make it. Oh my god. Oh my god, P-Bat! Jesus Christ, I'm trying to... No remorse. Oh my god. Oh. Wow. Sega. They executed, I'll tell you, they executed that level perfectly. That fucking truck kept me on the truck kept me on the edge of my seat. I'll give them that. We didn't get an A rank, we got a B. But still, I mean, that was fun. That was fun. I'll tell you straight up, that was fun. City escape complete. Oh wait, no, we still have to do it as Modern Sonic, which is gonna be fun. That's gonna be fun. Denver Brown gotta keep moving on. Guess what? Like Crush 40. They are like, it seems like them and Sonic were like meant for each other. Like Sonic his attitude just flourishes with their music, which is great because Crush 40 is awesome. Endless Possibilities? I think that was Sonic Unleashed. That song was friggin' epic. Okay, so it's jump. Oh, why is it telling me A? Oh, tell me A on this. Alright. There you go. I'll press A on these then. If you really want me to. Oh, we can boost! Oh, I swear this is a different track. They redid the track for, they redid the track for this game, I think. Oh, we just cleared, like, friggin' half the city with that dude. Good job, T-Bag. And this is where you knock out the truck! And we're off. Alright. I still like... I'd like to think that I still remember this level. But I kinda don't. So I'd be lying. And I ain't gonna lie to you guys. Alright. Oh, so it's not like a remake of City Escape. It's just like the feel of it. No, this is not a remake. This can't be a remake. I would have remembered this, and this is not a remake. I guess then again, this game is more about speed, as in Insidious, or Sonic Adventure 2 Battle was more, like this area, I remember, and then you're gonna be running down the building here, I think. Yeah, see? I remember that. But if this game was anything like Sonic Adventure 2, it would be like more platforming based instead of just run through the level fast speed based. Which isn't bad at all. This game is awesome. I'm just saying, it's not that they weren't going for the same thing, is what I mean. Which, like I said, is not a bad thing. And you're dead. I'm feeling like if we don't get an S rank on Modern City Escape, that's like a slap to my childhood's face. That I gotta do it for my childhood. Like, things like this, like this kind of platforming, is like that's. It was more so that in Sonic Adventure 2 than it was this style. Try to get set, but you guys aren't talking about. I remember this staircase, and then this goes up, and then yeah, I remember this. So there is certain elements of the level that are still in this, and here's a freaking track. I wonder if we can see Big on the side. Would they do that? They do that just to... What? That thing! What? What? It didn't have chains? It didn't have saws? It didn't... What? No, it didn't have saws in the original game. No way. I was trying to see if we could see Big on the street. Because that was like an Easter egg in the Dreamcast one. But you could see Big on the sidewalk if you look carefully. Oh my friggin... Okay, this truck chase is a lot longer than it was in Sonic Adventure. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, no, no, no. Oh my god. Sega, good job. You know you make a good D, C, B, A, S! You know you do a good job when you're on the edge of your seat playing any game. You know you did a good job making it. Wow. Wowee! That was awesome! Okay, now it's time to see if this was what I think it was, the name. What did I say it was? It was Seaside Highway? Or not Seaside Highway, Seaside Hill, I think? I don't know. I could be wrong. I could be right. Who knows? And we saved Rouge. Good job.
Thanks, Big Blue. That's the first time I've ever been stolen.
Hey, I forgot.